Once upon a time, a little boy was trying to make a can for Halloween. He took some coins and placed it in his jack-o'-lantern. And then he mixed it with his baseball bat. Set it aside, put some shapes, first the red ones. Then he mixed it, then the yellow ones, gave it a mix, the green ones, and also some clay. But wait, there's more. He also put some broken stuff and a toy figure. And he gave it a nice swirl. And what the? It's magic! Suddenly, it is done. Show it to the camera. This boy is a magician. Ta-da! The end.